Hello and welcome. In this video tutorial, I want to show you a few ways on how to share files in Google Sheets and a few advanced features of FileDrop and how to use it for collaboration with your team or coworkers. Bear with me for a couple of minutes and I think it's going to really help you in your day-to-day work. If you work with files or anything like that, it's really useful. So we have our Google Sheet. We've opened the FileDrop. And what I want to do now is go through the settings. And I want to share an image with one of my colleagues, for example. If you go to settings, you can see here that the default folder for FileDrop is FileDrop. This is created when you install the add-on. And we have a few settings for the images. For example, these settings don't add image. It will add only the link, and we're going to see that right away. Image to sheet means that it's going to overlay the image on top of the rows, and then image to cell, and it's going to display the image, and we can set the cell size, and this is the size of the image. And these are the OCR settings for converting images and PDFs to text. So let's add our first image. As you can see here, this is the default folder, but if I click here, I can set my folder where I want the files to be saved. And if I go here, I can select this folder. This is a Google Drive shared drive, and I can share this drive with my colleagues. So let's go ahead and add our first image. Let's say first image. I click here, I go to upload. I click for or on image. And now the image is saved in that folder, and the link to the image is added in the cell. Now, from here, I can either delete the image, I can copy it again, or I can insert it again. This is gonna copy the file URL in the, and if I paste here, you can see it in where it is in the drive. If I wanna insert it again, I can do it right from this icon. And you can see I only have the file name and not the URL, a file name with the link. So this is great. And here is the uploaded image. Okay, now back to our file. Let's add the image as an image, not a link. And if we go to the library, we should see our previous uploaded files here. And if I click again, it's gonna add the image in the cell with the settings I have here, 400 by 400. I can change this and add this to something else. If I want to have another image, I can click the upload area and let's add another image. And as you can see, another image that's 400 by 400 as image to cell. The file shows here. If I want to add the file from drive, I can go to the drive tab and I can see all the shared drives as well and all my folders. If I want to search for a particular file, I can do it here. The images are here. I can add them again if I want. And boom, it shows up. And I can do with this with any file I have in my file, in my drive. Or also I can do it with the file I'm uploading now. Maybe you want to share articles and let's see if we can do that. Let's go back. And I just shared an article here. I can now share the Google Sheet with a colleague and they will also have access to the files if they have access to the drive where I saved the file. So this one here. So I hope it helps. We think this is, we've added a great layer of functionality on top of Google Sheets that help you collaborate, share files in one interface, increasing your productivity by giving you access to simple tools that make these processes quicker, a lot quicker than just going through them, opening the drive, right click, make share get link, and then copy link from here. So this is cumbersome, and then paste it here when I can just search it here, for example. I'll search for creative. I can see it directly. I don't need to go through all this to find the files I need. So thank you very much for watching, and please install FileDrop. I hope it helps. If you have suggestions, please email us and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you very much.